This is eccentric lowering doing sit to stands. You can do 3 sets of 10, again focusing on going down slow and controlled and then coming up. A 6 second lowering is sufficient. And then to make things harder, you can go to a lower chair if a table or a higher chair is easier. You can go to a lower chair, again controlling on the lowering, sit down and then stand up. 3 sets of 10 with a 6 second controlled lowering.